Dear students, solution for the given problem is solution by using the relationship.